come and learn to recognise number amounts and number symbols that we call numerals, and then count the numbers 1 to 10 with me. This is 1. 1. This is 2. 1, 2. This is 3. 1, 2, 3. This is 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This is 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. These are written symbols for numbers 1 to 10, called numerals. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now let's put numerals and quantities together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now let's count each quantity. This is 1. 1. This is 2. 1, 2. This is 3. 1, 2, 3. This is 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This is 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I hope you enjoyed learning the numbers 1 to 10, and I look forward to learning together with you again soon.
Kids Learning.